Welcome back. This is part three of our Skyrim Let's Play. But, let's see what I'm doing.
Someone there?
Yeah, to be honest, legendary is pretty hard, but it's nothing that random show can't talk about. Yep. Alright guys, I've got a dentist appointment right now, so I'm just gonna pause the game and I'll be back. Just need to go to the dentist. You know, regular appointment. Just the usual. Be back soon.
Yep, that's right, indeed.
Alright, guys, we are back, and just give me 1 second. Went the dentist, and then went the Morellis. I got my 2 scoops. And sprinkles. But I went the Morellis after the dentist because that's just me being smart. So, yep, so now I'm back. I'm gonna put my hoodie away. Hopefully we can continue the let's play. Alright guys, let's go continue this let's play. Alright guys, let's go. Didn't think you could hit me from there, like. So first we're gonna go in here with flames. As much damage as we can until the magic runs out. Just remember, I'm not bad at the game, we're just playing on legendary. I should know what it is. I'm attacking, I'm not defending, so.
are slow and clumsy. Hardly a challenge for a man like me.
Exactly. Pretty restless. Oh crap, that's a one hit. No, it's not! That killed me. No, it didn't! Oh, yes, it did. That was the problem. No worries. I am just not allowed to get hit because that takes me down a whole lot of health. Back in there. Go. So we're gonna learn our first word of power. Charger Overlord. The loot. See the stuff I got there.
What can I get for you? I'm at your service.
Oh, I keep taking that. It's just taking up my. Just don't want it. I think we might have a full bone mode set. Helmet. Oh, let's see if we have a full set. Look at that. Go on the Fendo.
Is there anything else you need?
Oh, Fendo, mate. Go on the Fendo.
I've got your back.
Right guys, so that's us. Oh, what's up? I'll take out there. Right, so that's that for this episode of our Skyrim Let's Play. And yeah, we've completed Bleak Falls Barrow. In the next episode, we're going to be returning to Whiterun with the Dragonstone and continue the main quest, but for now, just gonna leave it there.